love myself every day. I love myself more and more. I notice every day I am happy with myself. I love the way I look. I am happy with the way I look. I am happy with myself because I look exactly the way I want to. I love my DNA. My DNA is now changing so that it manifests all the changes I want. My body is now producing less and less melanin because my body is producing less and less melanin every day. My skin and hair get lighter and lighter until I have the desired results. My body stops producing melanin until my hair is naturally honey blonde and my skin is pale white. The pigment of my skin and hair is fading until my skin is completely pale and my hair is completely honey blonde. My body produces excess amounts of ectodysplasin so that my hair is very thick. My DNA causes me to continue to produce more and more ectodysplasin until my hair is extremely thick. I notice that my hair is getting thicker and thicker. My hair now dips into a V shape near the center of my forehead. I have a widow's peak hairline. The way my hair grows is now changing until I have a natural widow's peak hairline. My scalp is now growing symmetrical follicles that grow around hair, which causes my hair to be straight every day. My DNA is changing so that my hair is completely straight. My hair is straight every day. I notice my hair is getting straighter and straighter until it looks the way I want it to. I have ivory skin. My skin is as white as a ghost. I have beautiful red lips every day. My skin is lightening to look more and more milky white. My skin is rapidly changing to fulfill these affirmations every day. My irises produce less and less melanin until my eyes are light colored. One of my eyes stops producing melanin until it is completely gray. The other eye stops producing melanin until it is blue. I have different colors every day. My eyes stop producing melanin until they look the way I want them to. My eyes are now transforming to look the way I want them to. My DNA is now changing until one of my eyes is completely blue and the other one is completely gray. My mind is now causing my DNA to permanently produce less melanin until my eyes are blinking. My eyes have deep sockets. I notice every day my eye shape is changing so that they are upturned every day. I notice the shape of my eyes and the color of changing until they are exactly the way I want them to be. DNA is now changing so that my teeth are completely straight and white every day. My DNA is changing until my teeth are completely straight. My teeth are perfectly aligned every day. I notice that my teeth are realigning until they are perfectly straight every day. I notice my teeth are changing so that they are whiter and brighter every day. The shape of my nose is changing until it is a short, lifted button nose every day. My nose is changing so that it matches my ideal nose every day. I notice the hump on my nose is starting to go away until I have a short, lifted button nose every day. I notice my DNA is changing so that my eyebrows change to match my desired eyebrows. My eyebrows stop growing in excess so that I don't have unibrow. My eyebrows now grow in an arch. My eyebrows are now growing in brown color. I have beautiful curly black eyelashes. My eyelashes are beautiful and noticeable. My eyelashes are long and thick. My eyelashes are naturally thin and curly every day. My DNA is changing so that my lips are plump and dark red every day. I notice my lips are getting thicker and redder. My lips naturally look like I'm wearing lipstick. My DNA is now changing so that I have a beautiful heart-shaped face. My forehead is the widest part of my face. My chin is getting narrower and narrower every day. My face narrows downward from my cheekbones to my face, creating a beautiful heart-shaped face. My cheekbones are beautiful, feminine, and perfectly pronounced every day. My DNA is changing so that it produces a long, attractive neck every day. I notice my neck is getting longer and longer and hair looks the way I want it to. Every day my DNA is changing so that it produces more and more estrogen. Every day my body produces more and more estrogen until my breasts and butt are exactly the way I want them to be. Every day I notice my breasts are bigger and bigger until they are the shape I want them to be. I notice that because of the excess estrogen my body creates my breasts are bigger and bigger. I notice that because of the excess estrogen my body creates my butt changes until it is the full butt shape. My body looks ahead my perfect body no matter what. I always have a 22 in place no matter what. I work in my body always looks the way I want it to. No matter what I work in my body always has a 22 in place. People constantly come to me and I'm the 22 in place. What if I'm in a 22 in place attractive every day. I notice I have a 22 in place. My body is perfect. I am happy with my body. I am happy with my waist. I love how I look. I am happy with my 22 in place. I now have the perfect face and body. I am grateful for my DNA because my DNA is exactly the way I want it to be. I am grateful for the way I look because I have every feature that I want. I am happy with myself. It is easy for me to be happy with myself. I focus on how much I love myself. I am beautiful. I am attractive. Every day it becomes easier for me to be happy with who I am. Every day it becomes easier to appreciate the things I love about myself. I love everything about myself. It is easy for me to love myself because I look the way I want to. My self-love grows every day. My self-love is infinite every day. I only think about how grateful I am to be me every day. I only think about how much I love myself. I now let go of any criticism or self-doubt I had about myself. I let go of all my past insecurities that caused me to hate the way I look. It is impossible for me to ever be unhappy with my appearance. I unconditionally love the way I look because I have every feature I could ever want. I release any time I felt awful about my appearance. I only recall times I felt good about my appearance. I love myself every day. I love myself more and more. I notice every day I am happy with myself. I love the way I look. I am happy with the way I look. I am happy with myself because I look exactly the way I want to. I love my DNA. My DNA is now changing so that it manifests all the changes I want. My body is now producing less and less melanin because my body is producing less and less melanin every day. My skin and hair get lighter and lighter until I have the desired results. My body stops producing melanin until my hair is naturally honey blonde and my skin is pale white. The pigment of my skin and hair is fading until my skin is completely pale and my hair is completely honey blonde. My body produces excess amounts of ectodysplasin so that my hair is very thick. My DNA causes me to continue to produce more and more ectodysplasin until my hair is extremely thick. I notice that my hair is getting thicker and thicker. My hair now dips into a V shape near the center of my forehead. I have a widow's peak hairline. The way my hair grows is now changing until I have a natural widow's peak hairline. My scalp is now growing symmetrical follicles that grow around hair, which causes my hair to be straight every day. My DNA is changing so that my hair is completely straight. My hair is straight every day. I notice my hair is getting straighter and straighter until it looks the way I want it to. I have every skin. My skin is as white as a ghost. I have beautiful red lips every day. My skin is lightening to look more and more milky white. My skin is rapidly changing to fulfill these affirmations. every day my iris is produced less and less melanin until my eyes are light colored. One of my eyes stops producing melanin until it is completely gray. The other eye stops producing melanin until it is blue. I have different eye colors every day. My eyes stop producing melanin until they look the way I want them to. My eyes are now transforming to look the way I want them to. My DNA is now changing until one of my eyes is completely blue and the other one is completely gray. My mind is now causing my DNA to permanently produce less melanin until my eyes are blue and gray. My eyes have deep sockets. I notice every day my eye shape is changing so that they are upturned. Every day I notice the shape of my eyes and the eye color are changing until they are exactly the way I want them to be. DNA is now changing so that my teeth are completely straight and white. Every day my DNA is changing until my teeth are completely straight. My teeth are perfectly aligned. Every day I notice that my teeth are realigning until they are perfectly straight. Every day I notice my teeth are changing so that they are whiter and brighter. Every day the shape of my nose is changing until it is a short, lifted button nose. Every day my nose is changing so that it matches my ideal nose. Every day I notice the hump on my nose is starting to go away until I have a short, lifted button nose. Every day I notice my DNA is changing so that my eyebrows change to match my desired eyebrows. My eyebrows stop growing in excess so that I don't have green brown. My eyebrows now growing much. My eyebrows are now growing in a brown color. I have beautiful curly black eyelashes. My eyelashes are beautiful and noticeable. My eyelashes are long and thick. My eyelashes are naturally thin and curly. Every day my DNA is changing so that my lips are plump and dark red. Every day I notice my lips are getting thicker and redder. My lips naturally look like I'm wearing lipstick. My DNA is now changing so that I have a beautiful heart shaped face. My forehead is the largest part of my face. My chin is getting narrower and narrower. Every day my face wears downward from my cheekbones to my face, creating a beautiful heart shaped face. My cheekbones are beautiful from the neck of the face announced. Every day my DNA is changing so that it produces a long attractive neck. Every day I notice my neck is getting longer and longer until it looks the way I want it. Every day my DNA is changing so that it produces more and more estrogen. Every day my body produces more and more estrogen until my breasts and butt are exactly the way I want them to be. Every day I notice my breasts get bigger and bigger until they are the shape I want them to be. I notice that because of the excess estrogen my body creates my breasts get bigger and bigger. I notice that because of the excess estrogen my body creates my butt changes until it is a big full heart shape. My body looks, I have my perfect body no matter what. I always have a 22 inch waist no matter what I eat or drink. My body always looks the way I want it to no matter what I eat or drink. My body always has a 22 inch waist. People constantly compliment me on my 22 inch waist. The opposite finds my 22 inch waist attractive. Every day I notice I have a 22 inch waist. My body is perfect. I am happy with my body. I am happy with my waist. I love how I look. I am happy with my 22 inch waist. I now have the perfect face and body. I am grateful for my DNA because my DNA is exactly the way I want it to be. I am grateful for the way I look because I have every feature that I want. I am happy with myself. It is easy for me to be happy with myself. I focus on how much I love myself. I am beautiful. I am attractive. Every day it becomes easier for me to be happy with who I am. Every day it becomes easier to appreciate the things I love about myself. I love everything about myself. It is easy for me to love myself because I look the way I want to. Myself love grows every day. My self-love is infinite. Every day I only think about how grateful I am to be me. Every day I only think about how much I love myself. And I let go of any criticism or self-doubt I had about myself. I let go of all my past insecurities that caused me to hate the way I look. It is impossible for me to ever be unhappy with my appearance. I unconditionally love the way I look because I have every feature I could ever want. I release any time I felt awful about my appearance. I only recall times I felt good about my appearance. I love myself every day. I love myself more and more. I notice every day I am happy with myself. I love the way I look. I am happy with the way I look. I am happy with myself because I look exactly the way I want to. I love my DNA. My DNA is now changing so that it manifests all the changes I want. My body is now producing less and less melanin because my body is producing less and less melanin. Every day my skin and hair get lighter and lighter until I have the desired results. My body stops producing melanin until my hair is maturely run down and my skin is pale white. The pigment of my skin and hair is fading until my skin is completely pale and my hair is completely run down. My body produces excess amounts of ectodysplasin so that my hair is very thick. My DNA causes me to continue to produce more and more ectodysplasin until my hair is extremely thick. I notice that my hair is getting thicker and thicker. My hair now dips into a V-shape near the center of my forehead. I have a widow's peak hairline. The way my hair grows is now changing until I have a natural widow's peak hairline. My scalp is now growing symmetrical follicles that grow around hair, which causes my hair to be straight. Every day my DNA is changing so that my hair is completely straight. My hair is straight. Every day I notice my hair is getting straighter and straighter until it looks the way I want it to. I have every skin. My skin is as white as a ghost. I have beautiful red lips. Every day my skin is ripening to look more and more milky white. My skin is rapidly changing to fulfill these affirmations. Every day my iris is produced less and less melanin until my eyes are light colored. One of my eyes stops producing melanin until it is completely gray. The other eye stops producing melanin until it is blue. I have different eye colors every day.